Now Mark, the Bass Wizard is plugged into the DI input of the VMS-1, and we're gonna use the FG76 preamp on his DI bass. Take it away.